Fortin gun nail is shooting her, and yeah, I'm gonna give you a quick tour now. As you can see, all the prototype guns, total of 14. We've got the binnacle right there, as well as the tiller. Let's take this hatchway, which will lead us down onto the crew deck, with all the hammocks and the tray tables, which you can see right there. In the cockpit, we've just got the galley right there, with the stuff, and some extra storage. And in the stern, we got the commander's cabin with his hammock, small table and a desk, as well as this hatchway right there, which will lead us down onto a private storeroom right here. And we'll end up here in the orlop with the gunner's workshop and the commander's workshop. And of course, as you can see, the main hold right there with all the barrels being stored right here. And then above, we just got the citizen rigging room right here. And the tiny powder magazine. As well as the 4 hatchway right there, which will lead us all the way back up. And right outside. So yeah, that's the Fortin Gun Naval Schooner, which is on the timeless video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, let me know what else you want to see, and I hope to see you on another time in a video.